Well, you run this command and you see that it says no Podfile found. That's because you have to go inside iOS directory. So you can do cd iOS and then run the command. And then it should be running. Yes, just like that.